Mobility plays a very important role in our daily lives. Road transport helps keep the economy's wheels turning and provides jobs for millions of Europeans. But it is also responsible for a fifth of all greenhouse gas emissions in Europe. More efficient cars will help us fight climate change, reduce pollution, improve the air we breathe, and save us money. Across the globe, people want cleaner cars. This is a great business opportunity for our car industry, a new challenge for our engineers. Europe should be leading, not only in the manufacturing of cars, but also in the production of batteries. This is why the European Commission is proposing new CO2 emission standards for cars and vans. It's the latest step in our strategy to modernise European mobility and transport. This will bring more efficient and cleaner vehicles on our roads. More and more people will drive cars with low or zero emissions. Charging infrastructure for electromobility will expand and make it possible to travel across Europe. Cities will become quieter and more breathable. Making this shift is an opportunity for European businesses to stay ahead in the global race, for citizens to enjoy a better quality of life, and for all of us to move towards a clean, low-carbon future.